Yeah, my name is Anne Glassner. I'm a visual and performance artist, and I come from Austria, Vienna. And I'm here on the residency to continue my research on sleep and awareness, consciousness. And I work with different media. I have a painting background, but I mostly work with interventions in public space, performance, installation, various media. Yeah, during the residency sensing in the city, I invited the audience, also the other artists, to join collective power naps. So I'm really interested in this state of mind during sleep, what's going on in your brain while you sleep, which images arise. And yeah, it's a form of short sleep that's very hyper-associative and gives also images connected to sensations or memories. And I want to research how the people or myself, how we experience different surfaces, laying down. So the sleeping and resting body is the field where I'm interested in, and how do we sense different spots during our sleep, and can we fall asleep, and where are the borders between wakefulness and to fall asleep. And also in general, I'm interested in this state of mind because it's very vulnerable, it's a very intimate, passive state. And yeah, I would go deeper in this field. For leaving a trace, I will invite the people, the artists, the audience to take part in a collective nap in one spot I found in the town. I also started the research here about who sleeps actually in public space and about the homeless people here in Copenhagen. And I worked also, I could volunteer in the mobile cafe to serve food for the homeless people and to get in contact, in touch with them. This was a very great experience, and I would like to continue this research. And yeah, actually the question, who sleeps in public space, where is it allowed or not, and where are the borders between public and private, I'm going to research. And beside of the collective naps, I also continue my work with my life-size sleeping prints. So I took photos of, mostly my work is process-based and size-specific, and I took photos of my sleeping body. And I put the photo prints on different spots that have a meaning for me. For example, the Folklets Park is a spot that I found where there is a lot of communication going on. There are a lot of different people going there, and I put the photos on different spaces. And for my trace also, I would like to let them there and observe if they are going to stay, or if somebody keeps it, or how the people and the public react on my traces. And yeah, I'm also interested to work with this present sleeping body, and also with the absence of the body. Yeah, the collective naps are also a form of silent resistance, so also a resistance against consumerism, capitalism, because we live in a world that is quite overloaded. We work all the time, we don't rest anymore. And also to quote Jonathan Carrary with his 24/7 sleep and the end of the capitalism, where he writes about that nothing is ever fundamentally off. So that's also one of my starting points to actually go in this state, in this passivity, and also in this intimacy of this sleeping state. And also as a group, how we react, how we sense the city during collective nap in the public. Yeah, the residency gave me the possibility to actually continue my work. The very positive aspect was that we had a group of artists here where we could try out things, and we had a lot of workshops that inspired my art a lot, and also this participatory approach and connected workshops to sense the city, like a lot of work with blind walks or audio walks, and going more deeper in this field was very good experience for me.